I think I want to take this opportunity to welcome all of you here. And I want to say that we are grateful for Mheshimiwa Odege for deciding to bring the court construction to Nyatike. This will greatly assist in the people of Nyatike to access justice in good time with less costs. Currently, we are accessing court services in Migori, which is actually a bit ghostly. So we want to appreciate Mheshimiwa for his work, and we want to work very closely with the people from judiciary.
Kitambo umejua sasa court yenyewe kwenye hapa Nyatike ni Migori town. Na kutoka hapa mpaka Migori is so expensive. Sasa sisi tumeshukuru sana, hatutakuwa tunatumia fare mingi. Unaweza kuja hata kwa mguu kama mtu amekosea, mnapata solution. Tumeshukuru sana.